fingers pointing in your face. How do you give your heart to something only you embrace? How do you put your mind to something that you love? When you were growing up, everyone told you that you were